A fallen firefighter remembered. A funeral procession was held today for Tory Carlon, the firefighter killed in a shooting at the Agua Dulce fire station Tuesday. Fellow first responders lined the route as his body was taken from the L.A. County Coroner's Office to Crippen Mortuary in La Crescenta. Carlon leaves behind a wife and three daughters. A workplace dispute is suspected in Tuesday's shooting. The gunman killed himself.